Hello. Okay, right, Howard. I'm going to teach you how to use a metronome first, and then I'm going to do some stuff for you to demonstrate what it is I want you to do. Let's just get this down a bit. So let's get the metronome going. And believe me, you don't know how to use a metronome yet, and this is all I want you to use at the moment. Throw away band in a box for the time being. Just want you to work with a single beat. And it's not used in the way you think it would be. So I'm going to show you how to use it now. If you can hear the metronome. Two, 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 three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. See how it comes on the offbeat? So when we use a metronome, we want to use it to get swing into our playing. The idea is to get as much in the pocket as possible. Two, two. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Obviously, we're not going to play bass lines, but I just really wanted to demonstrate, a silly little bass line. I'm going to be hampered a bit because I'm only going to be able to play the notes that I've showed you so far. But I'll put some slurs and a little bit of ornamentation in so I can show you what it is I want you to do. So here goes. Two, 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 three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. So you can hear how I'm really trying to get that into the pocket and sync with the metronome. You don't have to play it swing time, you can play it straight time as well. Most of the music that sounds though it's not swing actually is two, 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 three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. As I'm getting warmed up, I'm getting more into the pocket there, and what you hear should be able to hear is the inflection start to change. What I'm playing is very mechanistic there because I'm only able to play the few notes that I've asked you to use so far. But even then, I'm beginning to get into a groove of it and starting to feel the improvisation coming together. It'll only happen if you play those long flow of notes. So that's all I want you to do at the moment. I don't want you to get fancy with backings and things. And whether it's just playing a straight rhythm, I want you to use that metronome on the offbeat on the twos, Remember how I've shown you to use that. Just one more time. Let's do it with a different speed. Two, 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 three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, and one. So it's like walking. It's a natural rhythm that you need to acquire. I'm showing you this stuff because I want you to go a lot further than the other people I've been working with, and it's essential that you get in, start getting into this groove, this feeling, this flavor that's really, really going to make your music swing, whatever kind of stuff you're doing. So good luck with that.